What was the progression from allyship to queerdom?
We don't know.
Oh.
Like, we really don't
know. We're figuring out right now, right? Here today,
kids. I've got no idea. Mm-mm. Like, but there was just like a switch and I was like, oh, actually.
It awoke in the intrigue.
Yeah. And then I realized, like, I watched back on the shows that I've been on and I'm like, God, you just like, you're so gay. Like, you really are really gay.
Because Love Island, you wasn't really feeling
anyone at all, really. No.